be good. Is it working? On YouTube. Oh! Starting. Is it working? I'm live.
It's live. My gosh.
Let's look at the quality. Look at that. Let's see if you can hear me all right.
It's live. My gosh.
Let's look at the quality. Look at that. See if you can hear me all right. It's a little low. The audio. Yo, what's up, guys? Wow, you guys are here? Crazy. Whoa! Welcome back. How's it going? Let me turn down the game audio maybe a little bit. It's a little too loud. Options, audio. Let's turn on the music a little bit. Everything else should be okay. Oh, what's up, guys? How's it going? Hey, is this a mobile game? No, it is not a mobile game. This is a game that's in closed beta currently, and it's going to be coming out. This is published by Gaijin and made by Targum Games, I believe. What's up, everybody? How's it going? Wow, you guys are awesome. I can't believe there's people here. This is crazy. I haven't streamed on YouTube in forever, and so build armored vehicles, basically. Yeah, so I got my account. Okay, so for those of you guys who have been watching the series, the next, up till episode 6, it's all going to be using the promo account, and then episode 7 will be starting with this live stream. This will be episode 7, and then episode 8 will be hopefully stuff afterwards with the same account. So we're going to be grinding with this. So this is the basic truck that you start with. I haven't really looked into, you gotta get the level 10 before you can get another. Whoa, that's nuts. Okay, so, we have this spares building for the drone can barely move. We have these vehicles with the engineers, which is our current faction. We can join these once we hit a certain rank, like Lunatics is rank, reputation level 10 with engineers. What's our level 3 currently? Yo, what's up, guys? What's up? How's it going? And we have, like, the parts blueprints and stuff, but we need scrap metal to make these new parts. Container holds a rare part. Oh, sweet. Low probability, high probability. That's kind of cool. And manufacturing, you can make the different stuff, like the 88mm, but we need copper wire for that and more scrap metal. And you get this stuff by, like, actually, like, playing the game. The only thing I'm unsure of is repairing, because I think there is repairing or parts to get worn out and stuff. Hopefully it's nothing too serious, because everything costs money in this game. Yo, what's up, Cedric? What's up, Build? What's up, Sylvester? Adrian, how's it going, guys? Welcome. You guys are all crazy asking for people to check out your channel. Whatever it is. So here's my storage. I got quite a bit already. Fuel beer, why would you want this? Just cause explosion? Because this does damage to you too, right? I don't really have much. Let's get into this. Let's start fighting. Okay, so this is what I have so far. I don't have anything really. This is literally all I have. I have a couple machine guns, this truck, car jack, and I've got this thing pretty well beefed up. 25 pieces is as much as I can have right now. And so let's do it. We need level 3 for that, so we're gonna go for the MG. Let's do this! Splat, what's up, man? Are you gonna put it on YouTube? Yep, I'm putting this one. This is gonna be episode 7. And so it's not gonna be out for a while. But yeah. Yeah, dude, free to play. It's so amazing. This is all bots on the other time. On the other team. Crap. Everyone's higher. Do you stream on YouTube much? No, but I'm gonna start actually. I'm gonna try to every Monday and Tuesday at least. I've got as much armor on this thing as I possibly can. I only have 25 pieces available. And so this is what I have to work with here. Twitch can go die. Now Twitch is still pretty good. I'm just doing YouTube because it actually helps quite a bit for various things. Okay, so the cool thing about the MGs is that the MGs, you guys will have to let me know how the audio is. Is the audio too, game audio too loud? You know, am I not loud enough? Jeez, the good thing about MGs is that since these things don't have any armor, it pierces right through the cabin, explodes, blows things up. Oh my gosh. Dude, we are wrecking everybody. Multi-kill, baby. How many kills did they get? 3? Jojack got 4. I could make a tank, but I'd have to go on the promo account. But I wanna. Perfect. Your audio a little bit too loud. Game a bit too loud. Okay. Yeah, I wanna grind on this. So that's what we're gonna do for now, guys. Let me lower this. It got raised again. Somehow. There we go. Okay. You have to let me know now how it is. Does it sound better now? The game's not available on Steam yet, but it will be probably eventually. Yeah, just let me know how it is. Some lag? My voice is too quiet? It's probably because my mic is farther away. Dude, I love streaming on YouTube because you get 4,000 bitrate. Oh! You can stream at 4,000 bitrate with no problem. What's up? What's up? How do you get down? Isn't there a path right here? Yeah, there is. Poor quality for me. I'm not sure about you guys. You can lower it, though. Here it is. Potato in German. I don't know how to say potato. Kartoffel? Kartoffel? Yeah, these matches are super fast. I wish they were a lot shorter. Dude, Jojack's got 4 kills already. I can't even find the path. I didn't even do anything. I could have jumped off though, because I have a car jack. Could have totally jumped off. More players will probably not link it in. What you do notice though is that the higher up you get, and the bigger cannons people have, the more drawn out it is because people like camp and stuff. Yeah, this game is awesome. I really enjoy this game. Like, my wife asked me today what my favorite game is right now, and I said this. We're playing about nothing but bots, though, man. I gotta get a higher power score so I can play against people. But we need different cabs and stuff, though, for that. Yeah, RoboCraft can go die. It's nothing, man. RoboCraft has nothing compared to this game. Harry! Oh! Yeah! Oh, dude, you dare ram me. Oh my gosh! Oh, dude, the lower end. Oh, I'm missing wheels. I've got no wheels in the front. Oh gosh, I can still drive those somehow. Yeah, you need a lot of 88s. Yeah, you do. Dual 88s. It's best as much as you can get. Oh, let me go back to the garage for a second. That was awesome. That was so fun. Okay, so you get challenges, daily challenges. Help kill or help by one ramming. Inflict 2,000 damage with bullets. We're almost there. Take part in 10 battles. Almost there too. But I want to look at something. I got some stuff. I need to get more rep. And so I got these things, but I have 25 pieces. So let me see here. I wanna. Here we go. I want to put one of these on. Even if it's just one. Because these help with rep. These give you 1% increase in rep. So, better than nothing. Yeah, green, baby. Green. I also got the Avia booster, too, earlier. And radio increases radius of information transmitted to allies 450 meters. Not too bad. Alright, let's do it. Get back into it. How did you get the game then? I'm like, oh, I don't know, a Gaijin partner, I guess you want to say, even though I don't play Warthog anymore. And they kind of keep you on a list, and they're like, hey, we got this game, you want to play it? And I was like, heck yeah, man. Heck yeah. What's up, Scotty? How's it going? Watermelon, what's up? Do you ever live stream Unturned? No, nope, not really. Everyone pretty much has the exact same vehicle currently. I lost my wheels, man. Oh, car jacks. What's the deal with the fuel barrels? What does that do for you? If they get blown up, they deal 900 damage, but you gotta have people like right next to you. Do you know when it's open for us? Probably not too long. I have no idea, to be honest, but it's probably not gonna be very long. What's up, Minecraft? I'm doing good, man. This is your first stream. Welcome, Grayson. How's it going? Aiden, what's up? Nate, how's it going? Chase, what's up? Why is your name Dora? What? Yeah, I'm gonna do more YouTube streams. I'm gonna try to. I'm gonna try to do it every Monday and Tuesday. Kind of what I do is I record everything for the week, Monday and Tuesday, and so I'm like, well, maybe I can plan to record one of my videos and use it during a live stream, and then have like that live stream uploaded later, and that would count as one of my episodes, and then I can actually stream too, and so should be pretty good. Oh, Scotty, what's up, man? Thank you for subscribing. Thank you guys for subscribing. The audio always lags like that. So annoying. Hey, thanks, Matt. What up, Gabriel Honeycutt? How's it going? Matt Gaming, what's up? I don't play Warthen anymore, no. I just kind of got bored of the game. I'm over it. And things weren't changing, to be honest, you know? Like, so many problems, same thing for so long, and they never changed, never got fixed. And just kind of get bored of waiting for things to work out. And people were like, the community is really bad in Warthen, I think. I hope it doesn't become that way in this game. But the good thing about this game is that I doubt it will, because it's gonna be more open to many more people. And but then again, there's probably gonna be a lot of people playing, because it's a it's HP based kind of game, which that is probably one of the best things about this game, is that it's based on HP. That's my opinion, but I like it because get wrecked. I like it because, you know, there's a little bit of RNG difference in the range, like, you know, instead of like with Watt from like 100 to 300 damage, you know, it's like 100 to 115, and then you have the HP rating, and then you have the power score rating, and so you don't really get ranked too high, and people have very similar stuff, and so it's really based on the vehicle you have and the things you have on your vehicle that gets you ranked against other people, and so it's just a good combination of everything. Cedric, what's up, man? Thanks for the subscribe. Do you have a PS3? I have a PS4. Gavin, what's up? Thanks, Rory. Really appreciate the subscribe. What's up, Cheesy Gaming? Miles, you're blacked, my friend. Slither? Oh, Nate, sweet dude. Thanks, man. See if we can ramp off here. Oh, no. Flip me over. Dude, you freaking jerk. I was just in the process of flipping over. And he comes and rams me. That's a quick way down right there. Oh, kill assist. Yes. 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 Look at this little thing. Yo, ramming in this game is so much fun. You do so much damage if you hit him right. No, you don't. I don't think you take fall damage. Maybe you do. I'm not too sure. Svetomir? Is that how you say your name? The guy who rams you. I know. He like spun me around on the side. Freaking jerk! Donald Trump! Make America great again. Donald Trump in the chat, yo. Look at him. Oh my gosh, I about spit my water all over. Dude, Moo, what's up? Dude, that's so funny. Freaking Donald Trump. Make America great again. Okay, here they're gonna come through here. You cannot go this way during high tier battles. You get freaking annihilated. Yeah! I was gonna try to ram them, man. I need to get some spikes or something so I can ram people. Holy crap. What's he got on it? He's got like a... Oh, he's got like a... Did he have a... Oh, it was a pipe. It was a exhaust pipe. I'm missing a wheel! 3 kills, man. I can't build anything yet, guys. I don't have any parts on my main account. Dude, get the kills, man. Boom! From range. Kieran, thanks, man. Trump 2016. Hey, Lewis, I don't think you're a mod anymore. I need to remod you. Crap, I can't click your name! There we go. I think you are now. May I request a truck build? Dude, I don't even have stuff to request. You can't even request anything. Nathan, what's up, man? John Cena in the house. Yeah, I don't even have any parts for me to even try to build anything. I'm not on my promo account, so I'm actually grinding right now. Trump Cena. I have a PS4, Heather. Freaking wrecked! Oh! Lit on fire! The MGs light people on fire like crazy. Holy crap. How did I not get the kill for that? I did get the kill for that, okay. Can I finish this guy off by raining? Please! I need to complete this challenge. Holy crap! Holy crap! Anyone else want to die? This truck is OP, man. 4 kills! Ooh, he's got an auto cannon. This guy should be wrecking people. Hello! Welcome to Crossout. Can we make it 6? Please! Six kills! Oh my gosh. So good. Hey, I have a code, actually. Wait, I have a code. I'll do that later. Yeah, Dr. Redstone, wait for tomorrow's video, man. I have this thing I think I'm gonna call it like the Shredder or something. It's a melee build that's freaking OP. It's got shotties. It's so good. Daniel, what's up, man? eNtaK Warriors? The eNtaK Warriors. I haven't played Overwatch, no. Oh! Give me the ram kill, please! All I need to do is complete that one challenge, I think. Boom! Freaking wrecked! I'm missing a wheel. No, I'm not. I got all of them. So the MGs don't have ammo. Like, there's no, like, specific amount of ammo. The cannons have ammo. Like, have ammo. You need to, make sure you keep your ammo count up. You can get ammo boxes though to increase your ammo. Dang, dude. Medium wheel. Sweet. Take it easy, Minecraft. No problems, man. Thanks for stopping by. Hey, eNtaK, we talked the other night. You did? We did? T-Tank, what's up? Dark Tex, what's up? We did talk? Can you dab for us? What the heck is a dab? Ollie, what's up? What's a dab? I don't know what dab means. Some stupid new term. King Murphy, what's up? I'm going low over here. I love this map. Look at the map. There's like Mad Max style like containers up there. Notice me, senpai. Lewis. It's hard to watch chat and talk at some time. Hard to watch chat and play. I'm doing good. That, exactly. Exactly. My point right there. Just run right into the wall. Holy crap. Made everybody and their brother fight mad. Oh, snap. Oh, I like that. I like that build. Kind of a low to the ground build. Okay, nice. Lots of assists, man. Lots of assists. Can we actually play against some real people? Oh, are you kidding me? Oh, Wasteland! Woo! Let's go back and paint this, baby. Do you like Mad Max? Ooh, what did we do? We leveled up. Fender, van roof, van window, van side. Sweet! We leveled up again. 30 parts. Warehouse size increased to 225. Receive portrait, blueprints, workhorse, weapon, radiator, van window, tin cap. Sweet. The engineers are good guys. We never leave our own behind. Do your job well, and you will be rewarded. Have you noticed that we're handing out simple daily jobs for our friends and sharing medals with those who complete them? Yes, I have them. I gotta ram somebody, man. Yo, I thought you'd get coins for that. Maybe not. Okay, so we can now have, what, 30 parts? 30 parts. Okay, so first of all, hold on. Faction. We now have this thing, which is pretty nice. It's called the Workhorse. I mean, it's nothing too great. Nothing different than mine. Just got more, like, another MG. The vehicle blueprints are okay. Part blueprints, though. I have enough to start making stuff. But I need to think about what I want to get here, because we need the copper. How do you get copper, though? You gotta buy them? Add the new stuff, and also one will be released. I'm not too sure. I'm gonna add this stuff, though. Kind of want the medium machine gun, but we need the copper wire. How do you get copper wire? Requires level 7. Dang. How do you get the copper? Ooh. How do I get those hatchets? The auto cannons. Level 6? Oh, yeah. What are the coolest weapons you have seen? Probably the 88s are freaking... Oh, actually, check this out. There's like hundreds. Look, there's one vehicle in this that somebody made that is insane. So here's a, this is like a GAU type of thing. I think that's 100. But there's even bigger one. Where is it? Let me show you. That's 100 in here. Somewhere, where is it? Here, what is this thing? Look at this cannon. Is that like a 125? Look at that beast. That's what I want right there. Oh my gosh. It's like a, yeah, GAU or, I don't know, whatever you call those miniguns. Vulcan. Which I think is just like the lower end version of, it's like a step down, right? Okay, so we got medium wheels now. We have more medium wheels. I can have 30 pieces now, so let's go ahead and let's see. Can't put a fender on there? It's pointless. I don't want anything in the back. We need to improve the frontal armor. What are you talking about? At 500,000 you do a face reveal? Dude, what are you talking about? Are you seeing this right now? How much is this? 11 points, 25 points, waste. Van side fender, we could do more of these. I kinda wanna do, oh, I got a light machine gun. I know these are already light machines. These are starters though. I have enough for light machine guns now. Come on, man. 7 of 8, baby. And this is a one? 2 points. Dang it. We need to get a generator. Sweet. So we got all three light. So now we're going to be even better. Wait, let me see something. Where did I have this placed? I feel like it's important. I think it's important for me to have them in the same spot. I don't know why. I just feel that way. Okay. Who does eNtaK support for 2016 Prez? I'm not too sure at the point. I don't know if I'm going to vote for any of them, to be honest. I'm more of a libertarian, I think, than anything. Oh yeah, wasteland style, baby. We're not talking about politics. Okay. Sweet. Dude, the wasteland is cool. I want to figure out I wonder what we should do here for protection. Because I can't put anything else in the front here. But I could put... You know what I could do? I could do... we haven't even had any issues, though. With, like... We haven't had any issues at all with, like, damage. We could do... I don't really think we need to do anything, to be honest. We can do some stuff on the side, maybe. I shouldn't say I'm a libertarian, because I'm definitely not. For some things. There we go, let's do this. I'm kind of a mix of everything, to be honest. I don't know who I'm going to vote for. I don't know. Okay, let's see. Can we put these anywhere? Does this even matter? At this stage of the game? I don't think so. We're not, like, taking any damage. 29 out of 30 pieces. Oh, that's pretty good, right? There. Wait a minute. There's a spot we can put it back here. Yeah, right here. And then I can put these. Doesn't actually make any sense. Doesn't really have to make any sense, though. Doesn't have to, guys. Does this have to make any sense? That's just for getting rep. To increase rep from your faction. Okay, we're good. I think we're good. We've got light machine guns now. Let's do this. Level three what? With engineers. I can do this. Level five with engineers. Yo, let's get the cannons. Come on, let's get a cannon. Cannons, man, we need cannons. But the thing is, though, even if we get cannons, we need generators so we can actually put more on there. Because if you put one, like, one cannon is 5 energy, and the machine guns are 3, and so we'd have to essentially get rid of 2 machine guns. And then, well, we could put in a starter at that point. Yeah, we could do a starter, a light machine gun, and a cannon. You need more cannons, though. Yeah, I know, Lewis. Exactly. That's exactly what I'm talking about. More viewers, it helps the channel, and I don't know, it's easier for people to be notified. Get him, Lewis. Get him. Listen to Lewis, guys. He's a mod. Lewis is not gonna just ban you or anything. He's gonna time you out, and it's gonna be for good reason. Holy lag! I love how those flaps move. Dude, I love this camo. Sweet. You're about dumb, George. You're so dumb. Look at this wheel come falling at me. Yeah, 6 wheels is definitely the way to go, because 6 wheels, like, allows you, like, if you flip over, you can keep, like, or not flip over, if you get, like, some wheel shut off, you can keep going. Yeah, that guy's gonna get killed back now. Dang it! I just need to finish the ram. I need the hatches, though. Stuck in the water. Hey, I just want to say you are one of the coolest and most interesting YouTubers I've seen. Thanks, Rapid Gaming. Appreciate it, man. What's my real name? My real name is Levi. Levi. What up, Juggernaut? How's it going? Serious Gun Stash. That's awesome. What an awesome name. So, currently there's no, like, lower level... Like, I don't know why it's not... Okay, because there's only three of us. So, you know, if there was even four people, it should put us 2v2, so we have people we're playing against. But we're just grinding right now. Dude, this freaking truck is sweet looking. I don't play War Thunder at all nowadays. Wolf Brother, what's up, man? Yeah, we can do suggestions on vehicles. Definitely, leave them on, like, leave them on a, another video, though, because, I don't have things on this account yet that I can do stuff with. I have, like, a promo account, though. Dude, these MGs just rip things apart. I have a promo account where I can make stuff like this, so you can leave it on one of the videos with a promo account so I can actually... Oh my gosh. I need better wheels in the front here. Ryan! I'm missing a wheel, man. It's so hard. This is like... So it's not like World of Tanks. It's very, very unique in terms of like the building, in terms of the... in terms of like the marketplace. It is does have HP though, which is freaking amazing. I love HP. Why does Lewis have moderator abilities? Because Lewis is one of my friends. Talk to Gadget and tell them to give me a key. Yeah. Well, if there was, I think Lewis, I could probably make a case for it if there was like actual multiplayer where we could pair up. But like, you know, if I was like, hey, I want to play with some friends for multiplayer videos, can you give me a few keys? They'd probably be like, sure. Holy crap! What's the point, Doc Holiday? What's the point? Juggernaut, what's up, man? Yeah, we're playing against nothing but bots, though, so that's why. Once we start getting a higher power score, we'll start facing people. Eight by eight, what do you mean? Like eight wheels? I don't think you can even do that. Oh, thank you, man. Appreciate it. My beard appreciates it, too. Just need a ram. I need a ram. Oh gosh. I don't think I can actually do damage from ramming unless I have like a hatchet or something. I'm not entirely sure though. But I think that's the case. Holy crap. See, the thing with the MGs is what happens is if their cabin's not protected, the MGs pierce the cabin very easily and deal a crazy amount of damage. Oh, match size. Yeah. That'd be a lot of fun. 8x8. Sorry. I don't know. I'm stupid. But what'd you say? Do I look like a younger Chuck Norris? That's amazing. That's amazing. Thank you. That's an amazing compliment. Jewish, you could do that actually. Somebody actually made that. It's in like the downloadable vehicles. Alright, I just need to get a cannon. Did I get a cannon? I haven't even been watching. I need a cannon, man. I need a cannon. You can see my cursor on OBS, which is nice. Maybe I should start recording with OBS. My file sizes are getting gigantic. You are one of the nicest people on YouTube I know. I love your videos. Thanks, Matthew. Appreciate it, man. Yeah, the truck is pretty good. It's, I mean, in like, if you had this kind of build in, like, a higher power score, you'd get torn apart in, like, 2 seconds. So I was wondering if you could do another tank, but have 276s on it, and also have a striker-like vehicle with... Yeah, holy crap. Yeah, I can definitely do that. I'd have to go into my promo account, though. Do I like RoboCraft? I actually really didn't play RoboCraft that much. I'm not to have a good like opinion about it. It's not too bad though. But this is just way better. I'm missing the back. Dude, the wheels get blown off so easily. It's crazy. Selena Gomez. Hey, how's it going? What the heck? Why is Selena Gomez in here? Oh my. Oh, earlier today, I was using a pretty interesting build, And I wonder what happens if I can. I was using an interest. How did Zigzwag? How do you get killed by a bot? Seriously. How do you get killed by a bot? I wonder if you get more points for camping. More rep or something. I'm just gonna sit here. Yeah, this game is really good. I mean, they definitely could do way more with it. More parts, more things like that. More maps, more customization. It could be way better. Oasis. Hey, we got another hell pipe. Look at that, Oasis. Let's look at that. Yo, what's up, man? How's it going? Thank you for the sub. Level 6 auto cannon, 20 mil. There's a 20 mil auto cannon. Oh yeah, duh, I knew that. Oh man, I was thinking like massive cannon. Dude, we got an auto cannon though. That's great. Let's put that baby right on the top. 5 points. 5 points. We don't have enough. Goodbye, machine gun. We need a generator so bad. 8 of 8. Look at that. That's good. That's good. Gaming, what's up, man? They need to add Russian vehicles? Well, look, there's quite a few things. There's like lunatics, which is more like buggy type of stuff. There's nomads. There's scavengers. So they have to, like, you know, kind of keep with that theme. But I get what you're saying. 6x6? But I don't think I can do that, though. I only have 29 or 30 pieces left. So I'm like, oh, I'm out of pieces. Dude, blue? Nah. I don't think so. It's kind of cool. We got another hell pipe. Let's do it, man. Put one right. Let's put one like right there. Actually, let's do it. Come on. You know you want to let me do this. I'll do it in the back right there. Is that going to mess up the MG, though? It could. Let's test it. It could mess up the MGs. Actually. No, it doesn't. Pretty good. Sweet. Dude, that looks so sick. Dude, look at that, man. Dude, that thing's a beast. Have a question. I realize that you think you have done everything in Scrap Mechanic, but why don't you do community builds? Selena Gomez, that's actually what I'm doing. Tomorrow's video is going to be... Wait, is today Monday? Whoops. I just realized I haven't released my other videos for today. I have 2 other videos I need to release. Whoops. You can't cover the wheels with armor. I have 2 other videos to release, and one of them is a community showcase video. Whoops. Whoops. I literally forget all the time to release stuff. Seriously, what's wrong with me? The minigun any good? It looks good. I don't know if I'd use it, though. Okay, Master. I forgot. What's up, Hoskinso? How's it going, man? Thanks so much for the sub. I totally forgot to do it. Yeah, the game's gonna be free to play. It's not free to play right now. It's closed beta, so it costs a little bit of money to get into. Dude, look at my freaking... Dude, this thing looks insane. Okay, watch... Okay, we got 2 people. We got 3 people on the enemy team now. Sweet. We're getting to a higher power score now. Sweet. Watch the autocannon. Look at how devastating this thing is. A drift is dead, man. Nobody watched that. Nobody watched that. Nobody watched that, that game. Oh! He's got a 76! Take it out! Yeah, you got no 76 now, sucker! We need to keep moving. Why is this guy not dying? Oh my gosh. I'm dead! I ran into the swarm! Holy crap, man. Oh my gosh. The 20 millimeter has a horrible fire rate. I'm going back to MGs, man. Wow. Wow! We just got annihilated. I'm gonna post these videos right now. I couldn't get out of there. I lost my wheels, man. Yeah, exactly. One does not simply drive with one wheel. I was stuck there. So I was just holding my own, trying to do what I could. Oh my gosh, just got annihilated. Holy smokes. Oh crap, I'm gonna have to do this afterwards. I don't have hatchets yet, do I? Yeah, a lot more damage, but I think though, because of the fire rate, like if you were to put two things side to side, the MGs actually do more damage since you get two more additional. So like, you know, the auto might do 40 damage, but because of the fire rate of the MGs, I think you can probably deal a little bit more, 60 or so probably, with three MGs in that amount of time. So I'm gonna go back to the MGs. Oh, I got a 76. Okay, sweet. I didn't even realize. 76, baby. Yes, the heat-seeking rockets. Those are high tier, though. I don't have it on my promo account. Yeah, dude, Crossout is awesome. Oh. Get out of dodge over here. See, I mean, it does an okay amount of damage, but with the MGs, we were doing so much more. And we're at a lower power score, too. Oh, no! My wheels! Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh, my wheels! This game will be free. Oh, my gosh. They just keep blowing my wheels off. I think it's time to improve my vehicle a little bit, guys. What do you think? I'm getting wrecked! Yeah, I know L9. I know. But I don't have enough points, though. So, the thing is that at my current level, I have X amount of pieces that I can put on my vehicle. And I was already using 29. And so I have to take them off and put the wheels on. So I'd lose armor to put wheels on. So that's could be an issue. Get this guy. Alright, let's go back to garage. Let's revamp this, baby. Let's revamp this. Alright, so we got the 76. Oh, yeah. So we're gonna change this up a bit. Let's put it right up here. Goodbye. Oh my gosh. I got the hatchets too. Okay, so I need to ram somebody. So let's get rid of that. And let's get rid of that. 28 pieces. Put our hatchets on. Actually, you know what? Let's do it like this. Bam, baby. That's the way to use them right there. Time to wreck. Time to wreck some faces. I still don't have enough armor though, man. I'm gonna get annihilated. All right, you want to see what the 76 does? Okay. We got 15 shots though. That's the problem. Dang, man. Oh, we're good now. Let's do this. Get the wheels, level 7. We're almost, wow, we're not even close. Oh, I could be this crying chick. Crying chick. Actually, it's 7, we get a lot of stuff. Why are those called hatchets? I don't know. Yeah, this is me. You never see my face before, man. It's, come on. The game out on Steam, no idea, dude, no idea. Yeah, the recoil, though. Recoil. Add ammo boxes. I don't have ammo boxes or anything. Not yet. So random guy, I was working on the 88 build, like, I don't know, whenever I started playing the game 2 days ago or whatever, and I had it on just four wheels really close together just to see what would happen, and I put the 88s in front and you'd shoot and the thing would flip all the way over. It was hilarious. Yeah, so I need, one of my challenges is the V8 engine. See, there's like stuff I haven't seen yet. There's like so many different builds I have yet to see. Light machine gun 76, light machine gun light. Like, what the heck is the, he's just thrusting out of the way when he gets shot at. Oh gosh. When he gets shot at, he just thrusts out of the way. See you later, Antigrav. Gotta go mow the grass and whatnot. Dude, I love mowing grass. Can't wait to mow grass. See you, man. Take it easy. I binge played Cross until I had most items. Thank you. Yeah, there's a 100mm cannon, but I think there's an even bigger one than that, by the looks of things. Yeah, speed RAM based. Yeah. People will come over here to cap though. See if I can get them. Wait, does the 76 not? This 76 does not move side to side that well. Dang. Oh, and I don't have a. Oh! Look at that! Look at that shot! From downtown! That guy just flew into the center over there. Did not know you could do that. Oh, I love that green color. Bam! Jeez. Where's that guy at? I love how it blasts him sideways. It's so freaking awesome. Holy crap! Yeah, you're the guy with the big gun, huh? Where's your gun at now, Gremlin? It's so awesome. Freaking love that, dude. Oh! That's so great. Dude, the 76, man. I need the one that... I need the one that you can move, though. What's up? What's up, Colton? Dude, that's insane. Oh, crap. Where's that Volb guy? That guy, like, ran away. Volb ran away. He saw everyone coming over here, and he just took off. Got this game won. Stream so laggy, lower the quality. It's a good thing about YouTube, you can lower the quality. 4,000 bit rate, man, no problem for me. So we got the WWT1 cabin. That's great because that gives you more energy, so we can do more with that. What's up, Unlucky Gamer? How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. How long have I been streaming for? 48 minutes? What? Yo, eNtaK, can you please do GTA vids? Nope. Hey, eNtaK, hello, how's it going? What's up, Chris? Chris in the house! Chris, my buddy, what's up, man? Chris, you should, let me mod you, man. Hey, go, Chris. Oh, crap! Am I gonna play a drift over this game? Are you kidding me? What's up, Ivan? Where is everyone? Oh, whoa. People are getting shot up over here. Joshua! Make a gun raid, just a huge thing, low mobility, just a barrage of artillery. I can't really do that at the moment. Nice hit right there. Jeez. That damage, man, that damage. Kill assist. Florence! Oh, look at that recoil, man. Oh, I ran into the entire enemy team. No turning back. Must get much damage. No. Oh, I ran into everyone. Look at this guy. Oh, gosh. I ran into every single person. Every single person. They flanked around. It's kind of cool, though. do a couple videos on new games. I'm kind of in between right now, man. I'm kind of in between. I've tried some new games and they haven't really worked out. So, but Crossout's doing really well, so I'm just gonna kind of stick with Crossout. That guy's got a pretty... I ran into everyone. I'm not gonna play a Jerf. The Jerf's done. Nobody watches that serious. Make a flat disc. Holy crap. Get out of there! We are done for. You're about to get 76 right... Oh, we're right in the back almost. The wheels just get shot off, so I don't like this 76 because you have to, you can't. Okay, yeah, because the problem with the 76, this 76, is that you can't move it side to side. And that's kind of, I mean, it's nice and all, but we were definitely doing more damage with the MGs. Well, let's just try the MG build again real fast, just to see what happens. Parse limit exceeded. Is there anything I can just take off? I don't really need this. Not really. Let's see what happens with this. We got wires. Van door, this cabin. Hmm. 10,000. See, the problem is that doesn't really matter right now. Because I only get 30 pieces, and so 10,000 maths is pointless. It's better to just keep the truck. Hey, take it easy. All right, let's try this again. And I don't have 7 yet. Let's see if we can get some shotguns. Hey, eNtaK, while I don't get money to buy a new PA, my friend is gonna lend me his laptop. Want to play cross it together if there's a squad thing in it? There's no squad yet, dude. Unfortunately. But yeah, definitely when it like gets up when there actually is a squad build. Oh my gosh! Jeez. What? How? Oh, he's got one wheel. I thought he had no wheels and he's like balancing there. Go for the bigger cabin, it'll work better. Not necessarily. All it's gonna do is add more. It's just gonna add more like base HP, a little bit. Just a little bit though, not too much. All right, here we go. Let's see what these MGs can do. They might not do anything, though. I'm not gonna play Overwatch. They might actually not do much. Really. Because we're going against these cannons. Really? Really? Yeah, we're going against the cannons, and they're just gonna tear us apart. There's a one cannon shot can take off of all this armor and stuff. I kind of want to wait because I know more people are going to come through here. Get him! Yeah! First blood! MGs, man. They're good. They do a lot of damage. Somebody right up here. Somebody just went driving by, though. Sergey! We just need to keep moving. Pierce that cabin. Is this an AI? Yeah, it is. Somebody just shot a big gun at us. I need to kill the guy by ramming. This dude's taking forever to get killed. Here's my chance. Dang it. That was my chance right there. Ram him! Dang it. That's hard, man. Wait, no, I think it's help. I think I've already done it. It's like you either kill him or get an assist. So I think I've already done it. Look at this guy. Oh, gosh. You got screwed, man. Oh! I think I did it right there, maybe. If I didn't do it before, I think that might have counted. Nice. The guns you use are all based on playstyle. You like the MGs and they put out constant damage as you attack. Yeah. But I'm saying, like, I've used the 76 quite a bit. But there's a 76 that you can actually move. Is you don't have to move your whole vehicle. You just have to, you know, point the gun, essentially. It's a little bit easier to use. I just don't... Yeah, but I mean, I guess you're right. Playstyle. I guess you're right. Yeah, I guess you're right, man. I guess you're right. I like this though, guys. So I'm gonna probably stream tomorrow too, guys, just so you know. About the same time. Maybe half an hour earlier, we'll see. It's all about my recording schedule, how much stuff I get recorded. I love the look of this truck though. When I'm playing Crossout on PC. Yeah, I've tried Division. I played Division. What the heck does dad mean? Look at all of them coming. So many of them. All right, this guy's coming around. Oh my gosh. I'm shooting my friendly right there. I'm an idiot. No! You got no gun. Your gun's gone now, sucker. The hatches, like, don't do any damage, I swear. This guy's got multiple MGs, too. Oh, he just lost all of them. Dang, sweet. Oh, no. Get rid of that gun. Oh, no. Target the gun. Stay out of his range. No. Oh, no. Got wrecked. Ha ha ha! Dang, man! We got owned! Jeez. You do YouTube for a living or just a hobby? I do. It's like part of my living. I have two jobs. This and another job. Computer administrator. My playstyle at the moment seems to be with this account, MGs, but the other account is a dual 88s, baby. With my promo, it's a dual 88s. It's so much damage. This game is so much fun. Getting all that scrap metal. So, help or kill one enemy by ramming. Have I not done this? I feel like I've done this. Main. So we get 10 pieces of copper. You have to buy it. 48 credits. That sucks. Manufacturing. What the heck? Oh my gosh. What? Hurricane launcher. Homie misses four of them. Oh my gosh. Give me now. What's this? Four energy. What? Whoa. Whoa. There's a hammerfall shotgun. That thing does so much damage. Yo, sweet. There's a Vulcan. There's a Reaper. Oh, I didn't even know these were here because I didn't have access to this. So I can't even see this before. Whoa, sweet. Do you have kids? Yeah, I have one daughter. She was just born in November. Yo, sweet. That's awesome. Sweet. Well, guys, I'm going to call it for the stream. I got to release those videos that I forgot to release. And I'm going to go eat and stuff and hang out with my wife and my kid. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed the stream. Thank you so much for watching. Tomorrow, I will be streaming Crossout. Same time, pretty much. So you can come join me then. See you guys then.